Hello there, gamers. It's me, Asobi. Brody is preoccupied with the endolippings still, and he gave me this week to show you guys my game collection. Since I've heard a lot of guys online showing up off their game collections nowadays, I thought, hey, Asobi, you're a game collector. Why not show your collection to the world? So thanks, Brody, for giving me the chance to show you guys my collection. And let's just get right into it with the first important game. Let's ignore that one. Ace of Spades. Played that quite a lot, even though it's only showing 5.7 hours. I think I played a different version, maybe. Yeah, I probably played a different version. Next one is, which one's interesting? A retro game. Was quite hard to get a hold of this. Old games nowadays, it's really hard to get a hold of some of them. The next one is the first game I've ever bought for Steam. It's Aliens vs. Predator. It's a pretty good game. I've mostly played the multiplayer of it. I don't think I've played the single player a lot. Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Still playing that one. I'm at the DLCs right now. The Back to the Future Telltale games. Batman Arkham City. That's actually an interesting story how I got my hands on this one. Because I've originally just bought the normal game without the DLCs. And later when the Game of the Year edition came out, it in a summer sale, I think, in 2014, the 2014 Steam summer sale, it was cheaper to just get the Game of the Year edition with the game and the DLCs than if I would just buy the DLCs separately. So that's why I have it twice. But I mean, having some games twice nowadays isn't really that weird for a game collector. Like here, Borderlands Game of the Year and the enhanced version. Lots of Call of Duty games. The first one, Black Ops, the Call of Duty Black Ops 1, is actually the Russian version. I bought it with at a Russian seller. I think I can actually show you guys. No, I actually can't. But anyway, so this one's the Russian version. Don't know if it's that rare, but you know, it's nice to have something weird in your collection, like a Russian version of Call of Duty Black Ops. Here's actually a pretty new one. Bought this like 2 weeks ago, Command & Conquer Remastered Collection. Still have to play it, but I'll get around to it. Destiny 2. Yeah, that one was pretty much free. Dota. This one's quite a new game. Haven't really played it that much though. You know, it's kind of hard with a collection that big. I think many of you game collectors out there can relate. If you have such a big collection, sometimes you just don't know where to start with the games. Yeah, I haven't really a lot of them aren't ready to play right now instantly, but one I've got installed is Persona 4 Golden. Haven't played it at all, pretty much. Yeah, I'll have to get around to that at some point. Played the original though on PS2 and the Golden version on PlayStation Vita. And yeah, I think that's about Tabletop Simulator. Couple interesting stuff. Nothing too rare, you know. I don't have like an NES championship card or something. That's nothing rare like that. Okay, yeah. So let's get to the next collection. Let's just close. Let me close Steam. No, not that one. Yeah, here's my Epic Games collection. Only one that's ready to go right now is Civilization 6. Pretty good game. Got a couple of the DLCs. You know, many people aren't really fans of games that have many DLCs, but you know, it's fine, I think. At least for Civilization. Yeah, but most of them were pretty cheap or basically free. Yeah, Heavy Rain replayed that recently. Detroit Become Human 2. Yeah, but I think my Epic Games collection is quite underwhelming. Like, there's a lot of other game collectors out there that have a way bigger collection when it comes to Epic Games. Yeah, let's just get to the last one. My Origins collection. I think I don't have any of them installed right now. Yeah, not even Battlefield 5. But there's a couple interesting in there. Stuff like Alice Madness Returns. Not really easy to get a hold of that one nowadays. A lot of retro games. Crusader No Remorse, stuff like that. One of the older Medal of Honor games, Syndicate, Wing Commander. Now this one's actually, I think, pretty rare nowadays. Haven't played it yet though, of course, as with most games in my collection. So yeah, I think that's about it. Thanks to Brody again for giving me this chance to show you guys my collection. And yeah, see ya in the next video. So I thought, now that you guys are here, we might as well just play some games. So let's... what?